I dug the sounds. Is that okay?
Can you hoe the land?
No.
No, people made hoes at the beginning of the game though.
That was blue team which did. That was blue team which did.
Look right here.
There's only two of them. Did they die or?
No, they just disconnected. They both relogged.
Okay.
So this is blue team starting.
Okay, so I'm an apple.
I'm so far away from the portal. Yeah, so Remco's been to the Nether, no surprise. So if we see him, we just won't melee.
We got one bow.
True. But he's gonna have strength and fire resist, knowing him.
Strength 2
is not allowed, but he's gonna have strength 1 and speed. And probably fire resistance.
So if tier 2s aren't on, we should be able to take them. The thing is, what we're gonna have to do.
It depends if they're enchanted, because usually when he gets potions, he's not enchanted, but his team's probably got him enchanted.
Yeah, there may be like two of them went in, two of them stayed out. Oh, I kind of stopped recording because I ran out of memory.
Oh.
You guys think it'd be okay if I stopped if I just deleted that old one? Because honestly, like nothing went on.
Sure. Yeah, I mean, if you're gonna get anything, you may as well get the good stuff.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah, let me see it.
Okay, I have a stack of images.
Oh wait, never mind. I can keep it. It just stopped recording because it maxed out. I think it went for like an hour and a half, and it just like.
Is it just like a max? Does it max out if it gets too long, the footage?
Yeah, if it gets too big, the file.
Okay. Did anyone grab the gold?
What do you mean grab the gold?
Chest?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah. Okay. Do you need an apple, MC?
Just give me all your apples.
And when we get back to the surface and stuff, if we can't find a cave and everything, what we can do is we can just put all the apples in the chest, split them up according to how's everyone's health situation and such. Because, like, this isn't me trying to be selfish.
Yeah,
I
know.
Got 3 hearts, so I say I should get, like, an extra apple.
Yeah, you get, like, the plus one.
Someone's healing on green. Yeah. It's...
The realist. Okay, I just got a bunch of apples. I can make all of our gold into apples now.
I know the realist heal, but I'm trying to remember like who in the group is he.
Okay, I've got all of our apples into gold now. All of our gold into apples now.
Ooh. Okay.
Do we have any left over, or did we just use it all?
Yeah, I just used it all.
Okay.
How many apples do you have on you?
I have 6 apples. No gold.
6. And how much do you have, Ollie?
You have 4 in the chest, so here. I have 1 gapple.
Okay, I'll give you some. Just for now. Ollie, come back. There's some on the ground.
Ollie, come back. You can blame it all on me. Ollie, come back. Okay.
Oh. Ethan just left the mumble.
Ooh. Oh, that's where it's done.
I think we should wait till night time. The thing is, the server's lagging, so night time comes slower. The server's like progress as well. So I'd like to get spiders at night time. That's probably what we should do next, like after you come back up, if there's nothing down there. I mean, have you found a cave or anything yet?
No.
I heard like water, but I cannot reach it.
Do you want to just go down there?
Do you want me to?
Ollie. And then. So I mean, we've got no purpose in staying up here.
I mean, if they find any more gold, then we should use.
You can keep, yeah.
Yeah, but I've got 2 more apples. That'd be like another 12 gold, wouldn't it?
I just came out of Minecraft, so
I got an apple too.
Okay, yeah, come down here. We'll go down. They went down.
Yep, found cave.
Nice.
Okay.
Remember they did 2x1s, I think. Oh God, yeah. When you get down here, just around the corner, there's a massive drop. So.
Okay.
Doesn't everybody got like a bow?
No. You're the only one with a bow.
No. You're the only one with a bow.
Oh.
Come, jump down. Jump in.
Okay.
What if we can find a spawner and get a fortune book? That'd be amazing.
I don't even know what that would be. Bosh, which way is your staircase?
Yeah, I couldn't find it either.
Oh, I found the staircase.
Yeah, but there's 3 of them.
I'm drowning.
Mean, I'm laying it up no matter what.
I will come up.
Oh yeah, I see. I'm assuming it's this one. It's this one. Go down
but
there.
This one? Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
But I think it's like a little cave. No, it goes further that way, and that's it. Yep, so it's that way. This way.
I'll go check it out. I don't have any torches. I do have torches, never mind.
We don't really have strength, do we?
There's a skeleton down there.
Skeleton, yeah.
I got like one bow.
Yeah, we know you have.
Okay.
I have
to find some more coal for experience.
I have one bow
have
and,
no,
and
don't
one
really.
Bow damaged.
I killed two skeletons. I killed two spiders, but got absolutely nothing.
There's a
yeah,
I'm zombie with said skeleton.
Okay.
Here, I got it. Hey,
soccer.
Oh,
redstone.
Oh, it's not Ramco's team that is going to.
No, no, they said that they all mentioning the portal.
Huh?
No, they were the ones talking about the portal. I'm just going there.
That fire aspect sword is real. Watch out. Yeah.
Okay, that opens up over there. I'll place
that
water down.
Do
it's one more heart than my unsymmetrical health.
I'm just freaking like power mining. So I'm gonna call this just like everyone going through here and just steamrolling it pretty much.
Teamwork. More cave. Potential is I see a little crack where there could be more lava. Probably pick up my water. Redstone right there.
Okay, I'm gonna move this redstone.
Yeah, more cave. Gold right there.
Check around this area. Nothing. Got this gold.
Gold right there.
Oh, gold. Found gold. More gold.
Nice.
Yeah, Bosh. Here, I got lava.
I have a feeling there's going to be a nether bath. I have a feeling like the first people to fight are going to be blue and green.
But there's skeleton.
Remember, we're down here. Here, I'll get this gold.
Oh, wait. I'm at message.
Okay, Duke, have heart? Wait. Yes, have heart. But I got a bow with 122
duration.
Okay, that's...
Not even durability, just duration. Wait, did I just hear a spider, or was that me?
Oh my god, how did that... It just hit me from...
No, I hear a spider as well.
Are you guys okay if I just eat a gapple right now? I want six and a half.
Just go ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have a lot of gold, so...
Oh my god, Ian! Ian just told me his plan. He doesn't want to fight anyone. So he's like, he won't even do the jewel thing, apparently.
Oh my god, really bad.
Ian's not even gonna do the jewel thing. Like, the fact that you have to, like, he's not even gonna try and encounter teams.
He's hiding.
He's pretty much, that's probably why he got so... He doesn't even want to talk to the teams or even try and duel.
Okay, font more... Gold, the lava lake.
Nice.
Did anyone pick up that other gold?
Yeah, I picked up like the first.
Yeah,
gold.
I got it.
Good. It's
oh, hey, boss.
Six. It's six.
This is where this lava leads. Right next
I'm looking
to you.
For the spider.
So actually healing isn't a problem.
I saw some. Oh, like a light
glitch.
What?
Socket.
I mean, is I have Proj 2 armor, so every time it hits me, it's still not even doing any damage.
It says you're on 9.5.
What, 9?
Pocket.
I've had absorption the whole time, you guys. That was absorption that was going away. That's why I wasn't caring.
Oh, that makes sense.
Actually, we should probably put a chest down and divide up all our golden apples, shouldn't we?
Yeah, no, you say that.
Okay, hold up. I'll craft the chest.
There's like a whole lot of mobs.
Oh,
I thought someone died. Who just...
It's becoming...
Damn it, that's just annoying. Stupid water.
Hey,
God damn it! Take away your water!
I did.
We're just kind of... Well, the thing is, we're where the water's... That's just what we set up base where the water's flowing. Well, there we go.
Oh, that wasn't me. That was like super, super far away. Oh, you guys. I'm with the boss right now.
Yeah.
I hear a spider.
Yeah, I've got one string.
Nice.
But see, the thing is, you're saying if we can take out one of them, we get pots. Is the big thing?
Depends. It depends what the first team did. So I mean, if the first team found a fortress and took everything in the fortress, then
I found a spawner, guys. Skeleton.
Nice. Don't break it.
Watch out. Yeah, bosh. Here.
Did you go up the cave?
I was gonna go in. Yeah.
Okay, we'll just divide the stuff up in a sec. We'll just go up there.
I'm taking a lot of damage, but it's worth it. I lit it up. Let's see what's in the chest.
Two saddles.
Yay. A name tag.
Okay, so we have two saddles.
Okay.
So that was worth me taking, like, some damage.
It's no problem because we have, like, a lot of healing.
Yeah. Feel bad I took the damage, but still, kind of worth it.
I'm fighting a bunch of zombies. Romko's coughing to death.
Yeah, I got hit by
we can just we can farm the spawner.
Yeah, exactly. For levels and stuff. Oh yeah, for levels, because we can combine so much iron armor because it's like easy to combine. It's like cheap. Because it's 1.8.
Yeah, and we get bows.
And then we could get like prop 4 if we really wanted to.
Crop 3 is going to be a lot easier. Crop 3 is what I'm looking at for my...
Are you at the top of that massive hole?
Yes. No.
Can you come back to, like, the massive hole and find us, because me and...
Yes.
What was in the chest? Was there any string?
Two saddles. In this.
Two saddles. Not two horses.
Yeah, this way. Is Ollie behind you?
No.
No. I veered off into a side cave to get some gold, and I have 5 gold. Took a heart of damage from skeletons.
Nope.
Why is there so many skeletons? Oh god, creeper and spider.
Because there was a spawner.
There's like a cave midway up. The thing.
Okay, I got one piece of string.
I've got 6. I'm a 38 durability bar.
Hey, I got this one, so if you combine them, there. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wait,
no,
don't
we'll just leave it for
yet.
Now.
Don't
come.
We'll be able to make power 2 with that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go to the freaking thing.
Ollie, we're waiting.
That's what if you
we're
want.
We're waiting for Ollie first.
Ollie. There's like 10 zombies coming at me, so.
Where are you at?
He's like, the cave just
Ollie?
There. Like, you see where that Ron Flesh is if you look up in the thing? Where that Ron Flesh
yeah,
is?
Yeah, Ollie, just water down.
Where are you guys?
Hold on, I heard an anvil. I need to use the anvil.
Prop 3.
Proj 2 helmet.
Can anybody place an enchant table down?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I have 2 books.
Okay, if you keep that stuff and just wait for...
Okay, well,
try and look. Go back to where we came into that cave.
Just like water down, Ollie.
Okay. that's not where I was, by the way. I was in a completely different section. But I was close enough.
Yeah, I'm gonna... Bosh, I'm gonna grab this and move it to the spawner, okay?
Wait a second. Okay...
Here's a string, here's some arrows, here's some flint.
We can actually get our arrow and bow sort situation sorted now.
Okay, I drew up 2 knockback 1, which I'm good with.
Well, we can get you better, that's the thing. We got a spawner.
I'd rather everyone else get better swords than me.
We can all get good stuff, is the thing.
Yeah. Focus on everyone else in the sword department instead of me, is what I'm saying. Like, prioritize.
Well, I mean, the thing is, we can have one person farming it, and then we can have another the other's just cave.
Yeah, that's what I was planning to do. Do you want me to, how about you guys cave for now, and then I just set up the spawner so I can grind on it? And I'll combine like your stuff and stuff and so on, like if you need it. So if you guys like staircase and stuff and find caves, and I'll just sort out the spawner. Can you place the enchant table and anvil in this area though, just so we kind of have it as a central area?
Yeah.
And grab all the iron you can as well, so we'll use that for armor combining.
Yep. They finally got enchanted. Red team didn't find diamonds.
For a while.
Red team must have found diamonds in the Nether Fortress.
They didn't go to the Nether. Well, there's no record of them going to it.
Why do I have all this?
Maybe they had someone mine them that didn't get the achievement, or I don't know. I guess one red team didn't have diamonds.
Or you could just get it from mining.
Yeah, but I don't recall them getting the mining achievement, is what I was saying.
Oh, right.
MC, can you place down the chest?
Yeah, I'll do that, so. I'll just check in chat. Yeah.
I need to...
Okay, everyone's gapple's in the chest.
Hold up, I'll put my one in there quickly.
You'll run past the chest.
Ooh, Ian's not doing too hot.
Nope.
I just done that, like, Ian, something Dutch, and he's like, I'm recording.
The second lowest after they healed. Oh my god, it helps us symmetrical, guys, look.
What?
Look in tab, look at our health.
Oh!
It's a pattern.
Funny.
Our hard work has been paid.
Oh my god, it's blue.
Where's the enchant stuff?
I thought someone was supposed to place it down. David, yeah. Or you have it. Or
oh, something. I have it. That's why it's time. Here, I'm gonna place it down here. Is that okay?
Okay.
Or no? Nah, I just put it like right here.
Okay, so either Bosch or David gets 2 gold. Either Bosch or David gets 2 golden apples. Bosch or David gets 2 golden apples.
I'll get 2.
Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Okay, Bosch, you take 3. Park, you take 3.
Hey.
Oh, yay! Got projectile protection 2 leggings. Yay! Finally, after all this work, we have been caving.
I have an extra set of, what do you call it? Prot leggings.
Oh, I need
that. I've got Prot 3, so. Oh, yeah, Ian's not
taking that all.
Oh, but now I have 4 gapples. What?
Why didn't you put yours in there? You should have 3, Bosch, and if you get one extra, give it to David.
Here you go, David. Cheat the dog!
Frenchie! Okay.
Dog.
Feed the dog.
Wait.
No.
We need to add something.
There's a power boat chest.
Okay, I'm gonna make a full.
How many gapples do we have actually?
We should have 3 each.
I think we each have 3.
We each have 3.
Wow.